you go through periods like that, maybe earlier on with your son, when there seemed to be no way out?
You know, it's an incredibly difficult thing to have to take on, and certainly when you first find out, there's a long period of grief. The process is extremely uncomfortable. You know, lots of ways I'm lucky, and Dan's lucky, and he has lots of support that he's got. But there's money, which, you know, actually does make things much, much better. And he's always a way of showing sympathy and interest in the people we are fortunate to meet.